first left me with Beowulf's dwarf. And that's the last of him I ever saw. He joined the army and marched to war. He took the shilling, he took the shilling, and he's off to war. Come, laddies, come, hear the cannon roar. Take the king's shilling and you're off to war.
Well, did he look as he marched along, with his kilt and sporran and his musket gun? The ladies tipped him as he marched along. He sailed out by, he sailed out by the gloomy long.
Well, the pipes did play as he marched along, and the soldiers sang out a battle song. March on, march on, by the captain gay, for king and country, for king and country, we will fight today. Come, laddies, come, hear the cannon roar. Take the king's shilling. Shilling little seam, oh, the shilling didn't seem much worth the war.
Well, the men they fought and the men did fall, cut down by bayonet and musket ball. Many of these brave young men would never fight for.